When I was bathing in river water with my servants, I'm the Pharaoh's daughter. There was something that just caught my eye, and we just watched thinking that it would float by. And then my friend said, is that a toddler? I said, you're crazy, it's in the water. But we just had to go and take a peek, and there he was looking right up at me. We called him baby, 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 Moses, baby, 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 Moses, baby, 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 Moses. I hope you'll always be mine. I knew I had to ask my daddy. We found a baby. Can we have him? Cause from the moment I held him at the start, I knew this little bitty Hebrew who stole my heart. So I said, Daddy, I hate to ask it, and if you say no, put it back in the basket. And he said, my daughter, this child you can't keep. He said, I was never gonna come back to bite me. And when he was like,
baby,
I can just assume that so many of you will be laughing at that last joke that you'd get lost for the rest of it. But literally, none of you. I should mention this song is going to be so much funnier if you've actually read the Bible before. You're laughing now, but you weren't laughing at the joke. Because it did come back to bite him, because the water came in and then... If you want to turn to Exodus 3 for the rest of this song, it's just going to get better for you.
Baby, Moses, I hope you'll always be mine.
So, Pennsylvania, I know you like blues music. What do you think about rap music? 45 people are gonna love this next thing. Moses, when I was shepherding, I saw a burning bush. It started giving orders, listen, I understood. I was to go see Pharaoh and set the people free. And if you get a little attitude, guess what? I got more plagues. Today is a shark with rock. Did you get it? God put a rod on my hand because he did it. You better watch out when you come against me, sucker. I spread out my hands and I punch you like a sea sucker. I hit my bird, that he will shout.